Morning, girls. Are you both ready for your breakfast today? Ivy's like, are you both ready for your breakfast this morning? Yeah? Let's go.
Hello, lovelies. Welcome back to my channel and another video. This morning, I am just dishing up to catch breakfast and making myself.
She's such a camera girl. The minute she heard that camera come on, she's like, let me be on the action.
My camera just cut out while I was doing that because I hadn't charged it overnight, which is fabulous, but all is good. I've sat down with my cup of tea. It's just cooling on the side because I don't have anywhere. I've got so much like cream and white pillows on my sofa that I never like to put my tea on me, so I just leave it on the windowsill. Today is a super exciting day because today is the first day in the last year where I've actually gone and got my eyebrows done. They are so fair and pretty much non-existent, so by the end of this vlog I'm gonna have like black eyebrows because I always get them really dark on the first day. And it's gonna be a shock to system, and I'm not only getting my eyebrows done, I'm getting my eyelashes done too, and I'm so excited about it. So I'm getting a lash lift and tint and my HD brows, which is what I always get. And I haven't had that done since like last November, so I'm really looking forward to a bit of a pamper morning. On the way to my appointment, it's about a 45 minute drive to my appointment. We're gonna do a Tesco's click and collect. So this video is a bit of a vlog, food shop haul, meal plan, everything. I'm super excited to show you guys. I've really planned out our meals down to a T this week. And can I just say, food shopping, I was watching back all my old food shop hauls where I was like, five dinners for £40. That was only like 4 years ago, and the food prices are going up. But this shop I've done where it's realistic in the fact that I always see people film these like food shop hauls and they do a budget. There's no way categorically they can do that food shop and make it last a week. They can, I don't know. Oh, they might do, but I just can't see how they do. This is realistic. We've got crisps, we've got snacks, everything's covered for 7 days, so we do not have to go into the supermarket for one item. Fingers crossed I've remembered it all. But I'm gonna get ready, have my cup of tea and get ready, so come with us. So I haven't put any makeup on because I can't remember what they say about getting your eyebrows tinted and your eyelashes. What was that noise? Today I've just gone, I'm literally living in them this winter. I'm wearing my all-in-one like suit with my New Balance trainers and New Balance, is it New Balance socks? No, it's my NKD socks, which match this NKD all-in-one jumpsuit. Oh my gosh, I am absolutely obsessed with these all-in-one jumpsuits. I really get like sensory overload of jeans and things like that. I obviously can wear them, but not for like a long period of time. I just get so uncomfortable and I just hate not being comfy. So today, because I'm gonna be laying flat, getting my eyelashes and stuff done, I thought comfort is absolute key this morning. And so yeah, we are just about to go. I'm in the car waiting for Lou. Got the shopping bags in the back seat because we're gonna get the Tesco's en route. Well, that was the plan, but Lou's taking that much time this morning. It's now 17 minutes past 9. My appointment's at 10. It's a 45 minute drive. You can do it in half an hour if there's no traffic, but I like to give myself 45 minutes. So I was going to pick the Tesco slot up before the appointment, but if Lou doesn't hurry up, then he might have to go and pick the Tesco's up while I'm in my appointment, but we'll see. It's all about the timings. When you live on an island life, the traffic can either be non-existent, like no traffic whatsoever, a couple of cars en route, or it can be the opposite and you can be stuck behind like five motorhomes, and you get past one, then you have another and you have another. So I do like to give myself that little bit extra time getting anywhere, although my time management is zero. I've got really bad time management. Look at that scratch as well that Ivy did last night. It's like, you know when you used to graze, like when you'd fall as a kid and graze your hand? That is what it feels like. And so I'm just like, it's like stinging this morning. She didn't mean to do it. It was like one of them. Her and Nelly have been bonding so much over the last few days and it's so good. But what actually happened is she ran over the bed, our bed, while I was just laying there watching Coronation Street. And while she ran over my bed, my hand was like that. And obviously she's so excited because she's now made friends with Nelly, that she's like ran over my hand and scratched it at the same time, and it's flipping sore. So it feels like I've had a graze on my hand when actually it's just a cat. But anyway, it's now 9:18 and there is no sign of Lou. Tesco's food shop in a random car park 45 minutes from our house. Island living. Eyebrows and eyelashes are done. Lou has just popped into the supermarket because we did forget a couple of things on the Tesco's food shop, so he's gone to get it. The food shop is in the back seat and we're about to head home. I'm going to unpack it, show you guys what we got, and I'm either going to put the meals on the screen or I'll leave it in the description because we've got such a nice meal plan this week. But I'm going to show you guys when we get home. My eyebrows are a bit of a shock. You know when you've not had your eyebrows done and then you get them done, it's like whoa. But I asked for them dark anyway because they fade pretty fast. And I've had my eyelashes done too, so I'm super excited. But yeah, let's head home and then let's see what we got in the food shop. I'm starving. It is now, what time are we on? It is 12:36 and I am hungry. So guys, we're back from eyebrows and eyelashes. Oh my gosh, look. If you hadn't seen me, I haven't had eyelashes for like a year, so to just have eyelashes and my eyebrows, it just, I feel like a new person, quite frankly. So I've laid out all the shopping on the kitchen units. I'm gonna go through everything, and then what I think might be the easiest thing to do is I'll obviously tell you about dinner plans while I'm showing you the food, but I'm gonna leave it in the description, different dinners that we've sort of got in our heads for this week, in case I forget anything. So this food shop came to £81 in total. We did buy cat food, which was more than the shop, but the food actually came to £81, and then we had like cat food and other bits that were not food on top of that. So it was £81 for the food, which I think is really reasonable because everything is so expensive now. And if we could shop in Aldi, we definitely, or like other supermarkets, we definitely would try them. Maybe next week we might try Morrison's. So anyway, let's show you what we got and let's get on with it. Yeah, maybe next week I might actually try Morrison's because that would be quite good, like to see the different... Delivery. Yeah, they do delivery, don't they, Lou? What's that? Yeah, Morrison's do delivery. So right, let's do that, Lou. So guys, we're gonna do Tesco's this week, and next week we're gonna do Morrison's, and me and Lou will like try it and see what we think, like with the difference. So this is all laid out, so let's go through it all. So we have jacket potatoes, we've got sweet potatoes, and we've got a big bag of red onions. I am absolutely obsessed with baked potatoes and red onions at the moment. It's like my number one favorite jacket potato with cheese and red onion. I then got some red Leicester. I never really understood all the different types of cheeses, but this is Lou's favourite, and to be honest with you, I do like it too. Then we got the Regina kitchen roll. This stuff is really good and it lasts ages. I've got some hummus hiding under there, some bread rolls, some white toasty loaf. This is actually such a nice bread. And for like lunches, we were thinking like toasties, and then we would have like baked beans on top, or baked beans and sausages. And I also am obsessed with tomato soup and garlic bread, and I've got loads of garlic bread in the freezer, so I've got two tins of the tomato soup. Then we've got loads of salad-y bits here, so we've got some baby corn and some Lurpak butter. I personally would probably go for just the regular salted butter, but Lou loves the Lurpak, so Lurpak is staying. We've got the baby leaf salad, and we've got this, oh my gosh, if you've not tried this, it's amazing. It's a Caesar salad kit, so we've got that. So we've got baby leaf salad, Caesar salad kit, two cucumbers, because when I see people do a food shop and they just have one cucumber in it, I literally go through one cucumber in one dinner. I am obsessed with cucumber in my salads. I load my salads up with cucumber. I love it. And red onion. Then I got some
blue rich, oh, this blue cheese is just so nice. If you haven't tried it, try it. We got some unsmoked bacon. We got some cooked ham because, to be quite honest with you, I actually got this for the cats because Ivy is obsessed with ham and I just saw that and thought she'll appreciate that. Then we got two different types of steaks because we're going to have quite a bit of steaks this week with potatoes. Steaks used to be a luxury, but now I honestly, not even joking, everything's that expensive that a steak seems like a cheap dinner compared to some of the different meat prices there is at the moment. So we got two sirloin steaks and we got two ribeye steaks. I saw somebody on TikTok have this wild garlic chicken Kievs and I was like, we need that. So we're gonna have the chicken Kievs with mashed potato. And I did just buy three ready-made mashes. They've sent me a few different ones here, but we got the two of the finest ones. They're absolutely huge actually. And one of the big, not in the finest range one. Now that is a lot of mashed potato, but we're gonna have it with the wild garlic one night Kievs. And I'll show you in a second what else we're having it with. And then we got two big boxes of the kitten food. Ivy has been the most pickiest eater in the world. We've literally tried her on everything, and this pet food she loves. So we're gonna stick with that because that's what she likes. So we got two big boxes of the Sheba, and thankfully Nelly also eats Sheba, so win-win. We then got the Whiskers cat milk for little Nelly, so she can have her cat milk. Ivy does still drink it, but not as much as obviously Nelly will be. Got a little milk for my cups of tea. Three packets of eggs, because one night we're going to have an egg fried rice, and me and Lou also just absolutely love egg on toast for our lunch. We're not breakfast people, so we just have like lunch and dinners here. Then we got some Gastro triple cooked chips. These chips are so nice, personally the best ones. I then got these frozen cold water prawns because Ivy loves prawns, and we were buying her like £4 packets of prawns, and you know, I just thought if these are good, they were like £2, then we can have them in the freezer and she's got prawns for the next few weeks, so I picked her up them. Then we got some of the 12 lamb meatballs. Oh my gosh, guys, I was thinking this with gravy, mashed potato and veg, chef's kiss, amazing. It's gonna be like you're in IKEA, but not. Then I picked up some Chicken Shop Ultimate Fillet Burgers. For some chicken burgers one night, I thought that would be quite nice. Then I just picked up some bits in the freezer section. I was actually on the Halloween section, then I went on the party food section and I ended up adding these to the basket. But they'll be good for lunch. We've got like some little snacky lunches. Got mozzarella sticks and I also got some spring rolls. There's been nights where I've been craving a Chinese takeaway, but the Chinese takeaway, if you just want to get a couple of things at our local one, it's like £40 for just literally two or three items. So I just thought on the nights I'm craving one, but I actually don't really want one, I just want a spring roll or something, I thought that with some sweet chili dip will sort of like get rid of my craving. That's the idea anyway. I then got two of these pasta and sauces. Now if you've been watching my YouTube for a while, you'll know I was always, guys, a cocoa chicken noodle kind of gal, but I'm not anymore. I haven't had cocoa chicken noodles in nearly a year, I would confidently say, maybe nearly a year. Anyway, this is my go-to convenience food now. I love this pasta and sauce. Oh my gosh, I've become absolutely hooked on it. So I got the cheese, leek and ham one. That's one of my favourites. And my second favourite is the cheese and broccoli. If you haven't tried them, they're the most fastest, quickest, convenient dinner. And all you do is add milk, butter and then the packet. And it's amazing. Then Lou jumped into the co-op as we were coming back and got some rolls. I've seen that he's got the brown rolls. I then got two packets of long grain rice. Two packets of these salad sprinkles. Now guys, these are an absolute game changer. If you like a jacket potato with cheese and red onion, sprinkle some of these on the top or sprinkle them on top of your salads. And I am telling you now, it's like you're in, remember Pizza Hut when they had like the salad thingy where you used to just like pick bits from your salad bowl before you had your pizza? That's the bacon bits that was in the salad section at Pizza Hut. Honestly, game changer, amazing. I then picked up a four pack of Dairy Milk chocolate, my favourite chocolate in the whole entire world, Kinder Surprise. Now, you see this chocolate, now I know it's stereotypically for children, but I just wish they had the thinness of the egg, but in a chocolate bar, but not thick. I don't know, I'm not probably explaining it very well, but I loved Kinder chocolate, and that was like £2.50, but I'm obsessed, and I just like have one every other day, and it's like my little treat, and I just love them so much. And then for the crisps, we got some six pack of Walker's baked cheese and onion. love them. We got the 6-pack of prawn cocktail. We got the Tyrrell's lightly sea salted and the Tyrrell's mature cheddar and chive. A big grab bag of the Skittles. I thought there's no point. I love a sweet treat sometimes after dinner, but there's absolutely no point in me having a big bag because I never ever eat a big bag. So I thought, I think you get like 18 small packets. So I can just like have one every other evening or one every evening when I don't have my little Kinder treat. And that is everything we picked up in the Tesco's slot. I'm really hoping everything is there and I don't have to go back into the supermarket, because that is the one thing I want to try and avoid doing this week, and everything that's there we'll try and make do for the week. And yeah, that's everything we picked up in the food shop, guys. I hope you all enjoyed this. If you did, let me know in the comments, shall we do Morrison's next week, and I will film what we got from Morrison's food shop, and I'll let you guys know obviously in the week if I think it's better or worse than Tesco's. And let me know in the comments, where do you do your food shop? And yeah, I don't know if it's a good or bad price. It's the first time in a long time that I've done a full weekly shop, which has been horrendous really, to be honest with you, because we've been shopping every day and you never walk out without a basket being like 30 quid. So we've definitely saved money. But yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I will see you all real soon in my next video. Bye, guys.